used to run red lights and never look back. We used to chase long nights, nothing wrong with that. Cause I love.
So, guys, here is the ghost, or something like that. I don't know. So, let's post it. I can't really speak it. We'll do it like that. And like that. And that. Yeah. So let's talk about it. So, are you wondering what this is? It's actually for the minifigure. Just slice his body off. Put the legs in here. And this body in here. And. Oh, let me get that. Here he is, like that. Now for the functioning, of it, let's get back the minifigure. Oh, let's not stand up. Up. Oh, okay. There. So, the function of this, is his hands can move like this, and this, or even this, and for this he can move in other places, and the power or what is it you call it, is morphing to other people or animals or objects. Gosh. So, oh, also, happy Easter Day. Tomorrow we're gonna be building Easter eggs. Yeah, they have items inside. So yeah, there, and it can shift. So yeah, for the he has third levels. So for the second level, this is the first, and for the second level you need to pull his hands like this. And the other, and other way, like this, like that, and turn this way, this, like this, need to turn it, and this, like this, his chest, and turn it upside down, like that, and that is his other form. Yeah, it looks pretty ugly, but yeah. For the third one, the third transformation of it, it's easy too. You need to put the hair like this. Oh, it's a robot. I've showed it to you from my previous video that I'm building a hockey pad. Yeah, so here's the robot mode. here's a tail, here's his backpack. So let's end the video here, guys. Bye. Subscribe, like, and share, please, and comment. So I live in the Philippines, and I'm gonna be building Easter eggs tomorrow. So there's something inside each one of this. I can actually make two because I have the parts or pieces. Yeah, it took me 1 hour, almost an hour, building these two, finding a way. Oh, do you know who TD Bricks is? Yeah, search up his channel. And one of his videos said, some builds came from scratches. Yeah, this is what I came up in. So, bye guys. See you in the next video.